Welcome to WebStylePress. If you haven't already subscribed, consider subscribing and hit bell icon for updates. In some cases, you need to scroll the div or text area to its bottom to show the content at the end. Consider an example of chat box. You would want to show latest chats at the end to be visible to viewer, right? In this tutorial, I will show you how can you move the scroll to the end of selected div or text area when page loads in web browser. I have got this index.html, CSS file and custom.js file for my scripts. I will create a boilerplate HTML. This boilerplate I have got bootstrap CSS and I do not need font awesome. I have it linked with custom.css that will come from this custom.scss, as you can see this one, and then I have got this text. Let's take a div here and name it box. So this is our div that will scroll. And then this file is linked with custom.js file and I do not need bootstrap JS, and I have jQuery CDN at the bottom of this page as well. So this is the output for the page, and I've got a typo here. And I need a CSS. So for the box, let's use width 100% and height 200px. And then overflow Y. Should be auto. Let's increase this text. And now we have got this scroll. We want this scroll to be at the end when this page gets loaded in the DOM. That is the requirement. We have got custom.js, and inside custom.js, let's use plain JavaScript. Document.query selector, and we have got div with class box, and then target div dot scroll top is equal to target div dot scroll height. Let's see. As you can see, As I refresh the page, this scroll jumps to the bottom. So this is how you can achieve it by using plain JavaScript. Right. And here is jQuery way. So we have got the box dot scroll top. And then box dot scroll height. Let's see. So it does not work. Let's see if we have got some error. We have no error in console as well. Now it is working. With jQuery, what we should do always, we should put it inside document.ready. So jQuery document.ready function, and then we'll put this script inside this block. This is a good practice. So when the DOM will be ready, then this code will be executed. So what is scroll top and what is scroll height? Scroll top is the number of pixels the content of a div or an element is scrolled horizontally or vertically. Number of pixels the content of, let's say, div is scrolled horizontally or vertically. So scroll top is this scroll, number of pixels it has scrolled from the top, and the scroll height for the same div will be entire height or width. Of an element. Including its padding. So scroll height is this entire height. Okay. And then scroll top is the number of pixels it has scrolled from the top. So in our case, the div is the box and we are telling it to scroll from the top to the full height of the same div. So let's say if it isn't a div, let's say it is a text area. Will it behave the same way? Yes, it will behave the same way, but you know, we'll have to define its height. It has got height, but why it is like that? Okay, we'll have to define the rows. Maybe rows 10. Yes, so this is a text area now, and text area is behaving the same way as we want it to behave. On page load, it moves to the end. So here you can use text area, you can use any div, and you can make it to scroll to the end of the height of the element when page loads. By using this little script, you can use plain JavaScript, or you can use jQuery to do so. That's it for the video. I hope you liked it. If I missed anything or you have something to add, you can comment down below. Ask questions related to this topic. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to the channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video.